Let him now with his mouth so shut and his eyes and his pocket.